French are glad to die for love. They delight in fighting duels. But I prefer a man who lives and hears expensive jewels. A kiss on the hand may be quite continental, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. A kiss may be grand, but it won't pay the rental on your humble flat, or help you at the automat. Men grow cold as girls grow old, and we all lose our chance in the end. But square cut or pear shape, these rocks don't lose their shape. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. Tiffany's, Cartier, Black Star, Glass Goro. Talk to me, Harry Winston. Tell me all about them. There may come a time when less needs a lawyer, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. Time when a hard-boiled employer thinks you're awful nice, but get that ice or else no dice. He's your guy when stops, but beware when they start to descend. It's then that those lasses go back to their spouses. Diamonds are a good. I've heard of affairs that are strictly platonic, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. And I think affairs that you must keep platonic are better bets. If little pets get big baguettes, time rolls on in youth. It's gone and you can't straighten up when you bet. Stiff me, you should stand straight at Tiffany's diamonds. Diamonds. I don't mean rhinestones, but diamonds.
Thank you.
Sally Esmerlin, one of her many impersonations.